Are you ready to liberate your office? To help your teams work in ways they never dreamed possible? To do things not just faster, but better? Are you ready to be the catalyst for change? To forge new paths, cut down barriers, and propel your business into the future? Meet Sumit Oberoi, CIO and catalyst for change at one of Canada's largest retailers, Indigo. He and his team are liberating their office to help shape Indigo's transformation from a bookstore to more. This is their story.
Indigo is a business in transformation, and we really are changing from being a book retailer to a general merchant. And with that, we need new capabilities. I was approached by our board of directors to look at the disaster recovery infrastructure around command and control. We started looking at building out a second copy of all our messaging infrastructure. We realized very quickly that it wasn't strategic, it wasn't cost effective, and that we should look at opportunities to move this to the cloud. We chose Office 365 because of change management. Our users spend a lot of their day in Excel, PowerPoint, Word, Outlook. We were able to get limited change for our users who didn't want to change, and significant new capabilities for those users who wanted to take advantage of them.
We met Office 365 as part of a simple tools upgrade, and what we very quickly realized was that what we were actually doing was bringing collaboration tools to the organization.
A good example of a document that's co-authored at Indigo now is our merchandise guide.
The merchandise guideline is a set of directions to our stores on how to build stories out of the products that we put into our stores. A simple guide that may have only been a few pages has now become something that exceeds 400 pages.
Those teams have really adopted using Link to communicate with people in the stores, using OneNote, and really co-authoring is probably the single biggest thing they have taken advantage of.
We had all these different documents that we would then try to merge and pull pieces from and cut and paste, and it was just very cumbersome and always changing. Information was always getting lost.
Each store would have to then print it, pull it apart, hand it off to a team in the store, and try to get to work on it.
Now we have one document that exists on SharePoint that all the departments go into and update on a regular basis. With Office 365, we're able to get our merchandising guidelines to our stores 2 days earlier. That's because we're able to save time, eliminate mistakes, and better collaborate with one another. Ultimately, the product gets to the floor sooner, our customers are able to experience our new goods a lot earlier, and that gives us an advantage over our competitors.
Office 365 in the cloud allowed us to share documents, to work on them at the same time, to collaborate in real time, and in a mobile way. So those were really the key benefits we realized.
It allows the stores the ability to actually focus on delivering value to the customer instead of processing paper.
As we try to communicate Indigo's transformation strategy and vision of the future, having the ability to access and touch all 5,500 of our store employees is really important. And Office 365 really helped us do that.
You've just seen how Office 365 is helping to transform how Indigo works. Without walls, without borders. They're just one of many organizations liberating their office. Are you ready to liberate yours?